Here we go, Fortnite new update here. These quests go out for the whole season now. That's good. Okay, let's drop. Got the new Oathbound quest. What is this? I am Mr. Riz Alert. Watch out for my Riz Alert. I got Riz Alert. Is this game gonna load? I got this, especially though. Gotta do that. Oh my god. So we got the new perks. The Rift Ejector Seat is the best one, so every time your shield breaks, you see Rift. Also got that Kamehameha back and the Cloud one. And the Ducky Smash is still here, so he's about to smash my pass. I think that's it. The Mythic Pistol from one of the perks. Finally, for a couple of perks. But let's try to get some of these perks now. Do a quest while we're at it. Might as well. Watch out, Major Riz Alert. Call me Mr. Riz Alert.
I came to the Oathbound with nothing. No name. No family. My work and my secrets have always been my own. Until now. Gather the equipment you need and install it at the Citadel. Ensure it is receiving power.
I can't jump, man. I don't know what we gotta do there. Let's get to there now.
done.
Yes, ma'am.
As we proceed, I must offer another confession. I came to the Earthbound at the order of the Shapeless Man. He yearns for a rift gate, and if we fail, he may destroy us.
Yeah, it's already happened before. Have you heard of the Herald? Water. Yeah, I like shotguns. I gotta take that first, but I'm hoping we get some of these minion clerks. That's what we came here to see. More importantly, the rift checker. See that? Definitely take it. Ooh, man. Whoa! Sorry about that. Let's see if we get that. Okay. Here we go. Last chance. Party. We'll do one Rio.
We will need to advance our energy systems exponentially to handle this kind of demand. A raw kinetic ore, when undisturbed, fills us with unimaginable power. Take these conduits to places rich with kinetic ore. I think we can source power from them.
I haven't shown anything to do with some of these new quests. Max. Lil Max! Bro's on cocaine.